letting the world go by on a boat has some very special transformative energies if you allow them to be. I don't know whether it is the ancient mythology or the intention of the groups or your one's own desires, but visiting the ancient sites and letting the world go by and observing these beautiful shores perhaps also offers the time to reflect within, without force, and can have some magical experience.
Thank you. Yeah.